Salatu wassalam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. When we go for da'wah, majority of people are very good, very kind. But there is some militant out there. You know, there's some militants, some people who are really, if you think of any extremist terrorist group on TV, these are 100 times worse. Blue eyes, blonde hair, and if they see a Muslim, they immediately think, oh, I want to save them. And they have dogma and stereotypes full of lies about Islam. One of them, which is very common online, it says that the Quran doesn't speak about love. There's no love, yeah? And I just went and did just a Quran copy and search for word love. Just immediately Google it. Just say Quran translation and the word love. It's more than 104 times. And wallahi, there is a form of love that Allah described himself, وَهُوَ الْغَفُورِ الْوَدُودِ. الْوَدُود is, wud is the extreme love that makes you, you know, subhanAllah, just do anything. Allah described himself like that. Yeah? He says he is forgiving. He is loving, extremely loving. That's describe himself. In another ayah, he described himself, yeah, subhanAllah, that he is forgiving and waiting for people to turn to him. يَقْبَلُ التَّوْبَةَ عَنْ عِبَادِهِ. He is waiting for people to say sorry, he will accept. SubhanAllah, the owner of the universe. And as Muslim, the Quran and the Sunnah, the Quran and the life of the Prophet, the saying of the Prophet goes hand in hand. Yeah? أَنزَلْنَا إِلَيْكَ الْكِتَابَ وَالْحِكْمَةَ. Allah says to the Prophet ﷺ, we give you the Quran and the wisdom to understand it and to apply it, which is his life, ﷺ. This hadith, many of them, yeah? The Prophet ﷺ said, you will not enter Jannah unless you love each other. This, you know, subhanAllah, you're not going to enter Jannah until you love each other. How you love each other? He says, أَفْشُ السَّلَام بَيْنَكُمْ. Always spread peace within each other. The Prophet ﷺ said, in Jannah, the prophets, the martyrs, the messengers, the elite of Jannah, they will be looking up to somebody, is getting prizes, is, who are these? Yeah? They were looking and says, what are these people? Who are they? They're not prophet, they're not messenger, they're not martyrs, they're, yeah? And they will be told, those loved each other for the sake of Allah without a womb next, because not because same culture, same, no, they just loved each other because of their Muslim, because they're believers. And wallahi, that's us, alhamdulillah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us like that. Yeah? The prizes. The Prophet said, Al-Mutahabuna fillah, those who love, yeah? People who says there's no love, those who love, we don't have the like. We don't have the word like, I like you. No. In Arabic, there's no I like you. Yeah? The Prophet said, they say, Uhibbaka fillah, yeah? I love you for the sake of Allah. And because Islam is pure, absolutely pure and purifying, yeah, that's the word, that I love you, brother, wallahi, share my house, share my salary, yeah, share my cars, whatever it is, take, have, yeah. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam will give his best to the people. So the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is saying that those who love each other for the sake of Allah, they just love each other because mashallah, this brother is kind. Yeah, Allah loves kindness. This brother is honest. I love Allah because Allah loves him. I love him. This brother is generous. This brother is active. This brother is humble. This brother is humble. Yeah, you know, helping any attributes. I love you for because Allah loves it. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Ala manabir min nur." There is material in the day of judgment. It's called light. The seats they're sitting on is made of light. Think about it all the time. Yeah? Yeah? And the Prophet ﷺ said, among those who will be on the highest spot on the Day of Judgment, on the shade of Allah's throne. You know when you say you're in the shade of the building? You can't be far from it. This is you in the shade of the throne of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. People who love each other, they meet for the sake of Allah, they depart for the sake of Allah. They only meet in the masjid, they meet for salah, they meet for the azan, they meet for the community gathering, they meet for jum'ah. Yeah, we don't benefit from each other because we have a deal, we're selling something. No, we just, that is amazing promise of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala purify our heart, cleanse our heart, raise our rank in the dunya and akhirah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us love each other for His sake. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala love us, love our family, love our community, love our people. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to raise our rank in the dunya and akhirah, protect us in the dunya and akhirah. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make all of us witness the month of Ramadan in the best state of iman. Wa akhir da'wan alhamdulillah rabbil alameen. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Jazakumullah khair.